that comes through, you know, Spanish flu. Was like 100 years ago, or is it 200? I don't know. But yeah, these viruses, they emerge, they mutate, they come through, they leave, and it's just a part of natural cycle of these things. I don't think it was a was what they say it was. Okay, let's read this one. This one's funny. Okay, so I don't really know where he left off. My recording just stopped. I don't know what's been going on, but new conspiracy theories. I don't know, but a lot of you guys also left your own personal theories. I'm going to read. What is this one? I don't know. I haven't seen this one. It's a new one. Okay, this theory is mermaids from the deep seas. Mermaids, sirens, aquatic apes, whatever you prefer to call them. The idea that mermaids swam through the vast ocean.
Why would